Not many people coming in here tonight. We had television coverage right here. Tells you we are. Simply the best in the country. It's about when you get the United States Congress to vote,
333 to 96.
Let's get behind this situation in the United States Senate. There's an election next year.